What's up, guys? For today's video, guys, we're going to Yosemin for taking vaccine second dose, no? Sinovac. So, naot na may reaction sa kong lawas, Lord. Subaybayin itong atong na video, guys, no? Balikan na muna niya para sa dugang update, no? So, vaccine na sa dumi. Balikan na mo, guys, ha?
One hour later.
Guys, same process rin guys, buwan, same process sa post-dosis candles, fill up na mga forms.
Payong.
Kani.
Kani.
Balik. Oh, ni model apa? Doktor ini. Doktor nak. Mau bayar besar kah? Hah? Oh, yang macam ni. Kalau saya sudah yakin absen masa tu. Stun. Awak pun yang payur bang. Di nomor. Siapa? Balik dari dua. Mau tarang kan? Thank you.
Nag-ulan guys, ulan.
Oh, lagi ka?
Init kasta nang guys, init. Bitaw.
Okay, take a picture. Senior, dari senior. Awa. Ingnan ka ganyan, senior ka, awa ko. Manata ka.
Sige kami.
Oh.
Nagkarag sila. Kanisado pa ako ng ito.
Sir, parang sir.
Ma'am. Hindi na sira. Kapasal ko naman. Kapasal ko naman. Sir. Yes, sir. Sir.
Señor.
Pagpipilan
dyan
eh.
Paman?
Dugay man. Vaccine area. Picture taking area. Hindi ko man yung vaccine. Hindi ba picture niya. Living hours, almost 30 minutes din ha. Magkakaroon na
Thank you.
homeless. Kasama ko guys, ang tahan ko. Kasi dalawang batch kami dito. Kasama ko dalawang batch. Hindi pa dumating yung iba. Galit pala ka to.
Sarap, asahin mo ah.
Dili, nara ko ikikani akong kauban mo, paman.
Dara may tawag ka akin, kapag yung third floor.
Dito na ko, nara ko second floor. Nara ko na lapan lakas ay.
Nara ko third floor.
Mana ko dito? Dito ko nag-una, panong brugos.
Thank you.
stick. Two sticks. Pwede mo sa vaccinery. Kapit kayo sa oras. Maguri tao, Dre?
Wala kay tao, Dre. Pagal.
Ha?
Wala, okay.
Thank you. Ano nomor ko po ande? Tukoy lagi mo dyan. Tukoy lagi mo.
Sino ba 211 at 220? Sino ba second dose?
Single ma. Karon ra mo time ba? Karon ra. Nang lang mato karito. Oh, meeting nila. Pero ni Arnold. Oh, siya mo nato siya gapo, uli man siya. Abla.
Oh, bye kere, bye kere, bye kere.
Apsi na lang kau. Kwan? Ma? Mo mo nag-meeting nila. Sinangla ng mga vaksin. Kung magpatay ma ito, ganito. Ya, ini kau ma. Pwede lang mo. Kwan? Shoot mo ka? Oh, ini kung magpaksin. Shoot, release ka. Ito ka rito. Nag-out ka, raskotro. Pwede yung mga rin kang butik.
Pwede
raw ngayon ba? Saan na balik dito?
Panso ba? Balik panso
ba? Mulugi? Ayaw! Mato ka rito yung panso ra? Buwang. Tagaw nga, bigay ko tayo mga pwede. Gilis ka sa inyo? Alam kayo motor ka? Oo. Gilis ka eh. Human, balik ka rito. Pila naman, human ka dito sa Alas dos kaping gamay lang oras pero alas 4. Ha? Alas 9 pa? 9 pa. gani diha to man mamon
oh man ani
gani balik ka rito patalon ka kumay le guwang pedong sa patro usam ka rito ato ka rito sa barak sinyo dito ba sa inyong ni Gen 1
Barat,
area ni kuan deh. Oh, bijan wonder kah itu kalau nyong area? Ayo sob, bijan tuh. Usah bu bijan tuh. Ada sama ngelitman. Si Michael wanang balik pagka launa. Apa ke Manila ba wanang balik? Kau matambung dia. Mesti balik. Karena rumah adlaw sa time. Og balik pa siya para sa ila badi o ila Mirson matik siya pagka umawa oh lagi ato lagi ito sa inyong barak sa ito dili sa Mijanto ato luyo na mo ba kilid sa mga ing nang makasuhod ba ka Kauras na, napata diri. Oh. Oh. Anton mo man. Ha? Ora. Posi. Posi YouTube man.
Ha?
Nanglan ko kuan ko sa kauras ba video. First dose mak?
First dose niya Astra.
Oh lagi?
First dose niya Pfizer. Mesin kuat ni kan?
Pindah lawas kan? Thank you.
Second dose of Pfizer, 131 up to 140. 131 up to 140, second dose of Pfizer. Sinovac, second dose 140 up to 150. Sinovac 221 up to 230. Sinovac 221 up to 230.
Sipyot magalit na po na. 140. Uy na maro ko eh. Oh, di. Pagiging ano na, 130 to 140. 200 na day. Boy na marog, yung ganyan. Sa'yo nung bak. Sipyat.
Thank you.
Tihon ka? Malason ka?
Tanaw din mo pagiya yun. Pagiya kay garan diyan nang dito yung pagiya bidi ta kon ng mando. Di sini ba? Sa ba?
Sinovac, second dose 231 up to 240. Sinovac, second dose 231 up to 240. Pfizer, second dose 140 up to 150. Second dose Pfizer 140 up to 150.
Thank you.
senior pa lang gano'n. Uli, naka? Paro, paro. Ah? 3 or 3?
Sinovac second dose, 241 up to 215. Ano nilatawa? Sinovac 251 up to 216. 241 up to 215. Thank you.
Sa'yo pala tanyari, mala city. Man na.
Oo, man na ka.
Man na rito sa Jiganan. Sumidya na sa...
Ato, ngayon, sumidya po pa ako dito.
Tara!
Kani kani guling guling Lu sepatu kayo mano minute ibutang sa bakil mo mo lang lichon. Thank you.
Sinovac second dose 261 up to 270. Sinovac second dose 261 up to 270.
Ano eh? Saan ang beri mo? Ha? Sakto di ka, Jeremy.
Ha?
303.
Pfizer second dose 151 up to 160. Pfizer second dose 151 up to Pfizer. 161 up to 165. Pfizer second dose.
Thank you. ya? Lagi ya, Pak?
Thank you.
Pak juga nak pernah damai ke kuan?
Kebihan.
Mana sah aku sih? Hey, I'm here also to get vaccine too. The last chance.
Last chance itu. Aku tahu ni. Last chance.
Yeah, 165 up to 170 Pfizer second dose. 165 up to 170.
Oh, this is one. Tell me, what's going on?
You're gonna be doing it. 171 up to 180 Pfizer second dose. 171 up to 180.
Oh,
I broke.
Katulad lang ng bito na sabay, sa Uber na sugan pa sila, katabi na,
marami. Follow lang, sir. Side words, sir.
Pin. Kisah itu umpan suami yang kedua, yang buruk dari? Masuk untuk? Sudah hilang. Apit kita dua ka oras oh. Apit kita dua ka oras. Untung lepas nang mo. Ari.
Ini dia tu perampok
pun tidak tahu. Ubat kuning mo. Oh. Hai libre itu. Hai libre itu. Hai libre itu. Ay nana. Thank you. na na. Ay, salamat. Yung ka, yun, ay nagpinig ko lang.
After your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and be sure to cover. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded
that you will be vaccinated
before you receive the vaccine for your protection.
Hi.
Please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, you'll still need 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to Thank you.
Ano naman?
Kaila ka?
Wala naman, yaipir ko karun.
Yaipir ko karun?
Hmm.
Hypertension?
Oo. Oh, kanang hapyos ba?
Hypertension na yung ibutang dali ko.
Oo.
Oh. Hypertension yung ulatin.
Hyperacid mong guru ni ma'am? Kay hapyos man?
Karun na lang sigat ko sa ito. Maguro ka ni kaon?
Wah, sige ni ma'am. Mau gini mo, sauna pa mo ni?
Sige na kuwan, di na mong tambal.
Sa tambal ako? Wah, kuwan tambal ako.
Ma'am,
ay, kuwan. Krimilis. Krimilis na ako madali, ma'am.
Ayan na, maayo na makaka.
Oh, pero mong balik, balik na saan? Kaya makakaong ko mga aslong ba?
Sige, na po mga
Omeprazole? Nakasuway ko pero taw-tawd na.
Huwag kasi muna. Pero ang makakamit ang sila na maka-counter naman siguro na.
Pero okay ra, vaksinan ko na ma'am?
Okay.
Oo, sige.
Para kay counter, allergy sa pagkano tambal?
Wala ka man.
Bakon, mirapon. Wala na tayo vaccinas na?
Wala.
Pusin ko nila na sa patulong sila na kayo. Nakalay vaksina daw sir, after semi-first dose?
Wala.
Ah, oh. Mayroon
na may kumikong yan. Please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe
COVID.
However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people.
Ma'am, Roger Goodin. Roger Goodin. Ah? Okay, Ram? Hola, Ram. Hola, Ram. Wala ba?
Pwede ito para tambal?
Wala. Wala. Wala na ko ma'am, kining hyper ba? First dose? Sa ino ba?
Kamusta mo ma'am?
Okay lang.
Kasi kanon sa sige yung kusaya
ka
sa magbila na paracetamol lang, mag-allergy, sigirizin, mag-abugong bulan.
Okay na ni ma'am? Hyper? Kill?
It will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you.
Canceling, sir.
No, no, no.
Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the mild forms of COVID and infect
your
Good morning.
Ah, positive, claro.
Please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer.
Balik lang ka, umanana.
Malubo. Balik ka, Dari. Balik
ang puli. Dalhan, Dari.
Ayun, before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting...
Ay, balik ka.
It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, you still need 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get infected with the milder forms of COVID and infect other people. Therefore, continue following the proper protocols and avoid getting too complacent. It is also important to avoid drinking alcoholic beverages for 2 weeks after your vaccination. This is to avoid interfering with the production of antibodies. Once again, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. Thank you. Good morning. For your protection, please wear your face mask and face shield properly. You'll be receiving your second dose for Sinovac and Pfizer today. Be reminded that although you're already fully vaccinated, it will still be 2 weeks before you receive the vaccine's full protection against severe COVID. However, that means you can still get
Sino ba, boss?
Second dose, ha? Ah.
Sir. Tuohon ba ka, sir? Wala.
Ah, tuohon ko. Pangalan, sir?
Roger Goodin.
Birthday?
August 20, 1990.
Okay. Wala rin maintenance, no?
Wala ra.
Sige. First dose, wala rin po yung allergy?
Wala rin.
Sige. Wala po tayo inong doon kasi mana, ha?
Malagay. Sinovac niya, isa lang?
Hmm, Sinovac na. Card pa din eh, palamilit mo.
Oo, sige, sige.
There you go. Gata yung building ko.
Salamat, sir. Excuse me. Di pa, sorry. Stop buang.
Ikaw wala, sir.
Alas 11 kilo.
Oo, kumantay ko, nagkaon, nagduko, mungod. Sorry, sir. Is Poltero.
Wala ka tambal din
dyan? Wala ra.
Ma'am, may sir, may luma. Ano? May luma?
Okay lang ka, sir.
Sige, sige. Salamat kayo. Yes. Yung chinese kina ka, Umjia. Buo na ko.
Yes,
another speech of this.